A lot of people are content with being average, great, one of the best. My goal was in Canada, I want to be the best of all time.
Let me give you a good example. Hollow, Lux, you know, these are the best guys in the game, right? Mook or whatever, yeah? Correct? Nobody can really argue that. The highest paid, the best. Do Lux or Hollow, them guys, travel the world fucking 3 times? Have they ever done that? Nah, they really don't. They don't have to do that. You know why? They're original characters. They're authentic people. They have something that you will never have, Charron.
I know what I could do round 1, 2, and 3 that I can't lose to Pat Stay with, and that's a guarantee.
You can get it down to a science, but you don't have it. And that's why you'll never be in that category that we are.
But you've been dissing me for 3 years. It's like you're obsessed with me, though. And I haven't paid him any attention, but that's what affects him the most. Bro, don't be delusional. I wasn't ducking you, I was just letting you grow. So once you finish potty training, you can step to the throne.
We won't get bruised, clown. I'm just 3-0 clips, yo, Pat Stay. What's your excuse now?
Then shut the fuck up, you scrawny little faggot. I'll fuck the shit out you. Wring your bony little rooster neck like, look at me while I'm drilling you.